Welcome to another Tooltip Tuesday. Here is the Sim3D software, and today we will discuss configuring the work holding. So going to machine configuration, which opens a new window, and here we have a list of all available adapters. As you can see, there are mainly the Schunk ones, the Schaublin, the Nikon and the Nan variety, and also we have recently added the GDS variety of adapters. So making a selection is by just selecting the adapter which you want to use, and then on the right hand side you select whether you're using a metric collet or an imperial collet, and then by ticking the auto select parameter, you will be the software automatically chooses the shank diameter, and then once you click apply, you can see the model being displayed. Similarly, you can do the same thing with the GDS adapters too, for different lengths as well. And the other important feature is, let's say for example you are using an adapter which is not listed in this list, or you have a custom one, or you're mounting perhaps a milling machine adapter directly onto your machine headstock, and then you want to have a special configuration on the work holding, then you have the import DXF function. So once you click on the import DXF, you give it a name, say custom, and then choose metric or imperial if you want to, and then perhaps you may choose a range or a diameter. Let's say in this example I will just say 10 millimeter, and then you have to browse for your DXF file. So go ahead, I had prepared this before. Select the DXF file, open, and you can see the DXF file being imported, and you select OK. And now you can see, when you drag the cursor all the way down, there is a custom separation, and under custom you have the custom one which we just created, and you can see the diameter what we have chosen, and click apply. So here you see that the custom adapter is also being displayed. So this is how you select the work holding from a list of adapters, or you create your own. So thank you again for watching, and see you next time.